I want to know why you didn't tell me about this. Because I remember how stubborn and self-righteous I used to be. I figured you might try to do something stupid. We have an opportunity to deal a crippling blow to the Borg. It could save millions of lives. I didn't spend the last 10 years looking for a way to get this crew home earlier so you could throw it all away on some intergalactic goodwill mission. Maybe we should go back to sickbay. Why? So you can have me sedated? So I can have the doctor reconfirm your identity? I refuse to believe I'll ever become as cynical as you. Am I the only one experiencing déjà vu here? What are you talking about? 7 years ago, you had the chance to use the caretaker's array to get Voyager home. Instead, you destroyed it. I did what I knew was right. You chose to put the lives of strangers ahead of the lives of your crew. You can't make the same mistake again. You got Voyager home. Which means I will too. If it takes a few more years, then that 7 of 9 is going to die. What? 3 years from now, she'll be injured on an away mission. She'll make it back to Voyager and die in the arms of her husband. Husband? Chakotay. He'll never be the same after Seven's death, and neither will you. If I know what's going to happen, I can avoid it. Seven isn't the only one. Between this day and the day I got Voyager home, I lost 22 crew members. And then, of course, there's Tuvok. What about him? You're forgetting the temporal prime directive, Captain.
The hell with it.
Fine. Tuvok has a degenerative neurological condition that he hasn't told you about. There's a cure in the Alpha Quadrant. But if he doesn't get it in time,